Hey guys, so I'm gonna try this Charli drink for the first time, and it's been a long time, a very very long time I haven't had Dunkin' Donut coffee, so I got the Charli drink. So let's give it a taste test. It's really good. I give it an 8.5 because it's kind of strong, and I don't like strong coffee. And I know it has like cold brew, but I like it. It's kind of sweet at the same time. It's a little strong, but yeah. But I like caramel iced coffee, so yeah. It's really good.